make certain you have all of your valuables with you before exiting the train.
Well, where did they give us?
At this time, we
need to lift the attack from the Tigers.
Yeah, because your softball practice is at 6.
Well, she'll be home.
Well, yeah.
Get your cup now.
There he is. He's pulled up.
There you go. You want to feed a different birdie now?
That bird is so cute.
There's another one up there.
Yeah, yummy. What do you say? I'm just
going to look at him. Ethan, here's yours.
Ethan.
We have smaller ones called parakeets. They're not going to hurt you. Ethan.
Go back, man.
That play from the Golden Eagle.
Yeah. That was cool. That was huge.
Golden Eagles actually have a gorgeous 6-foot wingspan that they use to glide effortlessly through the skies. Okay, that bird was definitely beautiful. However, dinosaurs like the Velociraptor were more than 6 feet tall, and they were a lot faster than that bird. They had sleek bodies, perfectly designed for speed. Plus, Velociraptors hunted in packs, meaning they could catch. Hawks are actually ones that live and hunt in family packs, earning them the nickname Wolves of the Sky. And because they hunt together, they can use their speed and agility to capture a lot bigger prey than they could on their own. In fact, they are so fast.
Yeah.
for wildlife. We encourage all of you to take steps to help fight global climate change and make the planet a better place. Not only does saving energy help the planet, it saves you money while you're at it.
Absolutely. On behalf of everyone here at our Wildlife Live Show and our sponsor, Portland General Electric, we hope that you have enjoyed.
Here's Otto.